Here, and in this tutorial, I will show you how to find Wi-Fi passwords on your Mac. Bear in mind that this technique works for Wi-Fis that are already on your computer, and the practical use for it is if you are somewhere, someone already put the password on your Mac for you, there is no need to bother them and putting it on the other device and the other device, especially if the password is too complicated. Also, I want to say that do it only if you feel like you have consent to do so or the person agrees with that. So let's get started. You will open your terminal. You can find it on the launchpad by typing terminal, but I already have my own instance running. I'll open it and you'll type in the following command. Here you'll put the Wi-Fi name, and our Wi-Fi is called Safari Tech Wi-Fi. Put it in quotes if it has space in the Wi-Fi name, or even if it doesn't, it's, you know, just to put yourself on the safer side. And pipe. The pipe is usually found on the backslash key on your keyboard. Grip password. This stands for global regular expression print, but I'm not sure you care about that. So let's hit enter. And you'll add just your regular username and password of your computer, not the Wi-Fi, because let's assume you don't know the Wi-Fi password. So once you enter your computer's credentials, it lists the password here, and the password of the Wi-Fi is not a safe password. So that's pretty much it on how to find a Wi-Fi password on your Mac. I've used this dozens of times where I have to remember a password or something, or get a password on my Mac and connect with my other devices, and it's pretty practical. So thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't, because I want to achieve the goal of having 1,000 subscribers at least on this channel. And thank you very much for helping me already. Bye.